All right, here we are. Today is October 2nd, 2009. We are on day number 46 of sobriety. Today I've already, right now I'm mixing down my last vlog, number 5, is at day 37. Had to cut it into two because apparently some people can put videos longer than 10 minutes on YouTube, and I can only put videos shorter than 10 minutes. Mine was 11 minutes and 9 seconds. So it was denied. Whatever. Got to splice it into two. Then also I'm working on right now is trying to get unemployment to understand that I can drive. I just have a suspended license. My privileges allow me to look for work. Allow me to drop off applications. Go to interviews. If I had a job, I'm sure he'd let me drive to that job. But I don't know where they're getting this whole idea of me not working from. It doesn't make sense. Or not driving. I haven't been able to drive this whole time, and they've been giving me unemployment. If they cared so much about me driving, why didn't they ask before? But anyway, I didn't even know where it came up. The only thing I could think of was because I couldn't attend their frickin' session. The reemployment session profiling session, which I had to go to a funeral that day. Funeral came up, had to go. Like a normal person, call and tell them, hey, I can't go. They didn't like that idea. Or, well, I guess they liked the idea because it was approved as a just cause. But then some reason my came up that says I can't drive. Whatever, wherever they got that from, I don't know. So I'm cool on it, whatever. And check the times here. 21, 2 minutes. It's 8 months. All right. Yeah, so now I'm hoping that they get all this information saying I can drive. So if I can get that money, I can pay the $140 to start driving to these places legally. But I've only got a month and 4 days here till I get my license back fully. Provided I pay the reinstatement motherfucking fees. Whatever. That's a shitty day out today. It's raining. Got a whole bunch of shit done yesterday outside. With cutting grass, trimming bushes and trees, and everything in the yard that possibly can be done outside. So thank God that it's today when it's raining that I don't have to worry about doing all that. And secondly, yeah, now I can do stuff inside today. But, again, I've been on the ball so much lately that I'm running out of things to do. And then the second thing is the need money to do the things that I want to do. So, with it being Friday today, I'm going to pick up my kids later tonight. Having the weekend with them. According to the weather, it shouldn't be too bad. But, again, it's going to be raining. There's no way around it. It looks like it's raining tomorrow. Outside activities. Want to go to the corn maze thing and see what that's all cracked up to be. See if we can get lost and found in there and stuff. And yeah, I wanted to go golfing Sunday. Looks like it's supposed to be decent that day, but no money to do it because unemployment. So then also I've called the child support. Try to get them to reconsider the amount that I'm supposed to be paying. Because now I have I'm earning a different amount. But I'm skeptical on that because I have a potential earning power of X amount of dollars. So I should be earning that amount right now. I can't just make sacrifices and be on unemployment. Well, ain't nobody calling me, motherfuckers. So if I got potential, show me that motherfucking potential. Anyway. And furthermore on the child support, it's whatever. Then the food stamp issue. I mean, come on. All I want is a little bit of food. I'm like $50 over their limit to get these food stamps. Granted, they're not considering my child support until I have in their little bracket that they say. The only way I can get in their bracket is if I move a girl or somebody else into my house with no income, then I qualify. Or if the mother of my children will let me claim one of my our kids on there in order to get food. Now you think she'd be like, okay, the kids need to eat over there too, and she would get her child support, or she would get her child support, she would get her food stamp amount, and I would get my food stamp amount. Now let's say she's getting 400 right now. I'm getting nothing right now. If she claims one kid, it might get reduced to 350. If she lets me claim one kid, I'd get 350. So that means 700 between two households. That's more than 400, but she don't want to see that. So that just makes me even more pissed, because of course now I can't afford to pay the children food, but I can't pay child support bills and live and buy toilet paper and just everything that a person needs. It's kind of stupid. So with that, I don't know, I guess I'm left with very few options, but I know what my next option is that I'm going to be doing, which will cost money. But it's all good in the hood. It's all gravy and mashed potatoes till somebody gets a fork in their eye. So yeah, that's where we're going with that one. She's going to love me. She will love me. Done with the 3 day a week program. Start the 1 day a week program. 6 weeks coming up next week. Yeah, next week. And then loving it. Good things are coming from that. Great knowledge, great information. I'm blessed to be able to finally see myself through this sobriety with the knowledge that I've gained. I'm very proud of myself, and I've always been proud of myself, but to know that I don't need that lifestyle no more, and that the drugs and the alcohol are gone from my life, I just want to be able to continue this journey. This is awesome. I can't explain how awesome this is. I'm just going to keep doing it. I got a sponsor now, and dude's like, he's got a lot of problems, just like anybody else, but I don't know if he's good for me. Like, he doesn't... He wants me to be Mr. Extraordinary AA dude. And I'm like, I don't need that. All I know is I don't want to drink. If you tell me I got problems, great. Good. But I got to keep doing me first. There ain't no reason to be going to these meetings and listening to these stories if I don't want to. I enjoy them sometimes, but I gotta make sure I'm taking care of my kids and myself first and foremost. Age is gonna have to take the back burners. All right, with that, there you go. Day number 46, vlog number 6. That's what it is. Later.